That is what we wish to see happening. That is for Alhaji Aminu to come. But if for some reasons he doesn't come, we can understand his stand.
Would you then go on ahead without the PRP if by they are not coming, they are trying to suggest in a subtle way that they are not as progressive as you want them to be?
I would not like to answer this question because we would like PRP to join us.
Yeah.
And we don't want to discuss any possibility of PRP not joining us. So I wouldn't like to comment on that. We hope they will join.
Usman Aliyu Shagari,
do solemnly swear
that I will be faithful,
that I will faithful
and bear true allegiance
and bear true allegiance
to the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
to the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
that as President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
that as the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
I will discharge my duties.
I will discharge my duties
to the best of my ability,
to the best of my ability,
faithfully,
and in accordance with the Constitution,
and in accordance with the Constitution.
Themselves as brothers and sisters.